This is a quick mount farm you can add to your weekly WoW runs. Throne of Thunder, located on the Isle of Thunder in Pandaria, is a great raid to run due to two mounts being available within the first six bosses. Horaiden drops the Spawn of Horaiden and Jakun drops the Clutch of Jakun. This is an extremely chill run and pretty quick due to only needing to do half of the raid. Just don't forget to ring the bells to spawn the Hydra boss. Make sure to subscribe for more WoW content.